Hello and welcome to the show. Chelsea Clinton is taking aim at the Donald Trump once again. She called his whole life a scam and that Americans are suffering for it under his presidency. Chelsea Clinton didn't hold back on her feelings about President Donald Trump during an appearance on The View alongside her mum Hillary Clinton on October the 2nd. He's the greatest scam in American political history, the 39-year-old former first daughter said. I think his whole life has been a scam, and I think unfortunately people are suffering every day because his scam has thus far kind of succeeded at the highest level, she told the ladies on The View. Chelsea was explaining her response to a tweet by the president on September the 26th, in which he slammed House Democrats for opening an impeachment inquiry after he was caught asking Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky for dirt on political rival Joe Biden in a phone call. In that call, Trump implied he would withhold $400 million in military aid to the Ukraine that had been approved by Congress as the country battled Russia, which had invaded the area of Crimea. Trump had tweeted that the impeachment inquiry was the greatest scam in the history of American politics, to which Chelsea responded, "Yes, you are." The mother of three went on to describe how she feels Trump is harming the country and how she fears for the America that Trump is creating. I'm so proud of my mum. I am very biased toward her, love her very much, and feel very protective of her, although I know she doesn't need me to be. But really, my most important role now is as my kid's mum. You know, I have a daughter, Charlotte, who just turned 5 last week, a son, Aiden, he is 3, and baby Jasper, just 2 months old, Chelsea explained. And I think about the country they're living in right now. It's not the country I want them to grow up in. We learned last night that President Trump wanted to dig a ditch at the border and put alligators and snakes and shoot migrants in the legs. The depth of cruelty and inhumanity towards migrants, towards people of color, towards LGBTQ community is not the America I want my kids to grow up in, she continued. Chelsea and her mum are currently on a media tour for their new jointly authored book, The Book of Gutsy Woman, Favorite Stories of Courage and Resilience. Thank you.